walk, please?
No. You gotta go like this.
Honestly, yeah, I'm down to turn myself into Ranbu today, okay? I have a feeling this is gonna be a series. He's literally just wearing a mask, sunglasses, and a crown, which is pretty simple, right? But obviously, I'm gonna make it in my style. Let's paint on the mask. Okay, that was pretty easy, but I want something more interesting. I am gonna be wearing sunglasses, but when I take them off, I want the eyes to be nice and scary. Something like that. I'll also be putting in contacts later. But now it's time for the fun part. Oh yes, it's the liquid latex. I made this crown out of paper and I'm gonna glue it onto my forehead. That's looking pretty good. I'm just gonna add some more details. Looking nice and cute. Also, I have really long nails, but I had to cut 3 of them off just so I can put on my contacts. And just like that, I am now Ranbu.
Hoist the colors high. Around my room, my world's so bright. It's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
Black is traditional. But if you'd prefer pink, or vermilion, or chartreuse.
Though you might make me jealous.
No way! You're not sewing buttons in my eyes!
Oh, but we need a yes if you want to stay here.
So sharp you won't feel a thing.
Ow!
There now. It's your decision, darling. We only want what's best for you.
I'm going to bed. Right now!
Bed?
Before dinner?
I'm really, really tired, yeah. I just need to sleep on things.
Well, of course you do, darling. I'll be happy to tuck you in.
Oh, no thanks. You've done so much already.
You're welcome. And we aren't worried at all, darling. Soon you'll see things our way.
The kind of woman that will actually just kill me.
Highly requested. Let's do it! Alright. Oh, I can't fit him in the thing. No, I'm gonna color them first. Brilliant! Wait. I'm very pleased with the progress so far. Yes! Okay, no, wait. Once we add the eyes. Yes! Y'all know the eyes are my favorite.
Oh my god, it's fucking a nightmare.
Wait! I need to get in my pillowcase dress. Yes! That's hell better. Okay. Pillowcase!
Where did I put it?
Okay. I'm sacrificing my favorite pillowcase for this. Dedication! How am I gonna do this? I think if I literally just cut a hole. Oh! No! That's honestly disrespectful. Oh, I can't put it over my head now. I can't fit in that. Oh. Yes. Wait, I need armholes. Okay, I've lost an ear in the process, but. Yes. I need to get a sock.
Master has given Dobby a sock. Dobby is a free elf. Bad Dobby. Harry Potter.